Welcome to the Vex Robotics 2023-2024 season, and this year's game, Over-Under. In Over-Under, two alliances of two teams each compete to try and use their robots to get triballs either inside of a goal for 5 points or across a field for 2 points.
How does it feel to be an integral part of this team's driving program?
Thank you.
You're driving.
I'm not driving.
Please.
I'm not driving.
So Jack, how are you gonna prepare for your driving?
I was thinking ketamine, but then I realized I'd be kicked off the property if I did, so.
But like, what if they don't find out?
That's true. That is true. I didn't think about it that way. I don't think she doesn't approve of the ketamine.
Jack said that the bot will be done and the coders will have time to code and everything will be okay. And what is happening now?
I think everything seems okay.
Our match is in 10 minutes.
What's the deal? What's the problem?
What's the deal?
Ready for competition, Garrett?
Just a reminder, the team that scores the most points on time is supposed to get an extra bonus to their points at the end of the match. So in all things being even, the team that scores the most on time is going to win the match. Hope that we got 5-6-3-1-8 for our red lines. That flywheel method.
We're on red next. How'd it go?
Oh,
What was the final score?
91-72.
I'll take that one.
How are you feeling about this competition?
Oh, I'm feeling great. Very peppy. Let's go.
Woo-hoo! You ready?
Go Bengals.
Go Bengals. How are you feeling about this competition? This round?
He's following instructions on not talking. Never mind.
Assassinate the president from is from the roof of the Rockefeller Center because it gives you a really great insight to his bedroom. And it also has over 6 different exits that you can exit from in case the White House's guards start coming after you.
I think the best spot is...
You guys did a pretty good job. I think there are some things that can be improved. I'm like a little concerned about how manhandled our bot is getting. But it seems like you guys are starting to figure things out. Someone should interview you about how do you feel about your first 2 matches.
How do you feel like the last couple matches went?
The last couple matches were definitely a learning experience for us. We definitely learned a ton from the last matches. Our bot didn't perform necessarily too well. I mean, we performed way better than last year, so that's a huge improvement. So overall, pretty happy. We're just fixing the bot right now because our bot gets really destroyed and bullied in the arena.
We lost by 97 points. It's okay.
How does that make you feel?
Actually, we only lost by 93 points.
Okay.
It makes me feel better.
Just 93 points.
Yeah.
Do I see an interview happening right now?
How you feeling about that last match?
I am certainly alive.
That's good.
I'm feeling it.
There have been allegations on Twitter that we were carried hard. How do you respond to those allegations?
That's discriminatory.
about maybe having two separate teams of only 6 to 8 people, 4 to 6, I guess.
Yeah, I think having like multiple teams instead of multiple smaller teams would allow just for better organization. Because like when we were having an interview with that one announcer, when we told him we had like 13 people, he's like, "How do you stay organized?"
And we don't.
And we were just like, we don't. We are very disorganized. Because like everybody we've been talking to is like.
Like four or five.
Yeah. Yeah, everybody's been like, "Oh, we gotta, this is our like fifth time." Everybody's like, "Our first time we sucked."
Yeah.
So don't get yourself down. So I'm like, yeah. I think we've learned a lot. I think we can do a lot. We won one, technically. Technically the team we were on won.
Yeah.
Hey, so it's been about 4.5 weeks since competition. And I just wanted to give a little update on what the team has been doing so far. So basically, immediately after competition, we put together a plan over winter break to try and improve on all the things that we felt were a little lackluster during the actual competition. The biggest change has been we've kind of divided the team a little bit into two sub-teams. One that is working on the competition bot. They're exclusively doing the competition. While we have another team called the showcase team, that is working on just fun bots that just do very, very simple things and we can show off to kids at things like Spark Night or the Science Fair. Me personally, I'm on the showcase team, but I still know what's going on with the competition bot. And from what I've seen, they are really trying to optimize everything. They've basically stripped it down to the basic parts and are really trying to build it back up again to be as good and as simple and as effective as possible. The next competition is in February, which is coming up. This last competition was definitely a learning experience. Like, people always say, you know, you learn more from failure than success, which I don't know to what extent I believe in that, but I know that I definitely learned a lot from how that we felt like we could have done better. Well, we're not letting that get us down. We're just going to try and keep going. But overall, I'm feeling really hopeful. And hopefully I can make another documentary for this next upcoming show. So yeah.